Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are reportedly furious about the titles their children will receive, following the death of the Queen. The King has agreed to issue letters patent that will confer his youngest grandchildren Prince and Princess, but they will not be given HRH status. The Sussexes have argued that this will leave their children with inadequate security and reportedly pointed out that Princesses Beatrice and Eugenie possess HRH status but are not working royals. A source said, Harry and Meghan were worried about the security issue, and being Prince and Princess brings them the right to have certain levels of royal security. There have been a lot of talks over the past week. They have been insistent that Archie and Lilibet are Prince and Princess. They have been relentless since the Queen died. But they have been left furious that Archie and Lilibet cannot take the title HRH. Follow below for live updates. Tensions erupt as Harry and Meghan furious over Archie and Lilibet titles. Image, Getty Key Events. Tensions erupt as Harry and Meghan furious over Archie and Lilibet titles. 07:45 12 minutes ago. 08:03 Olivia Stringer heartbreak as queue to see Queen could close on Saturday. Thousands of people could be left disappointed as the line to see the Queen lying in state could be cut off as early as Saturday night. Hundreds of thousands of people have flocked to the Capitol to see the Queen's coffin in Westminster Hall, with the 7-mile line to be extended by a further 3 miles due to popular demand and the doors open 24 hours a day. People from across the UK and the world have been queuing from as early as Monday to get in line on Albert Embankment. The line is currently approximately 2 miles long, and the nearest landmark to the end is Blackfriars Bridge. Heartbreak as queue to see Queen could close on Saturday. Image, Express. 26 minutes ago. 07:49 Olivia Stringer royal poll: should Prince Harry be allowed to wear military uniform for Queen's services? Prince Harry will be in civilian dress at ceremonial events after he was denied the chance to wear his military uniform to mourn the Queen, while the Duke of York, Prince Andrew, will be permitted to do so at the final vigil in Westminster Hall. So should Harry, who has seen active duty, be permitted to wear his uniform? Vote in our poll. Royal poll: should Prince Harry be allowed to wear military uniform for Queen's services? Image, Getty. 30 minutes ago. 07:45 Olivia Stringer tensions erupt as Harry and Meghan furious over Archie and Lilibet titles. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are reportedly furious about the titles their children will receive, following the death of the Queen. The King has agreed to issue letters patent that will confer his youngest grandchildren Prince and Princess, but they will not be given HRH status. The Sussexes have argued that this will leave their children with inadequate security and reportedly pointed out that Princesses Beatrice and Eugenie possess HRH status but are not working royals. A source said, Harry and Meghan were worried about the security issue, and being Prince and Princess brings them the right to have certain levels of royal security. There have been a lot of talks over the past week. They have been insistent that Archie and Lilibet are Prince and Princess. They have been relentless since the Queen died. But they have been left furious that Archie and Lilibet cannot take the title HRH. 36 minutes ago. 07:39 Olivia Stringer. Good morning. Good morning, I'm Olivia Stringer, and I'll be bringing you all the latest developments on the royal family for the next 8 hours. Please feel free to get in touch with me as I work if you have a story or tips to share. Your thoughts are always welcome. Email, olivia.stringer@reachbook.com. Twitter, @livestringer_.